daily forecast for June 10th by FX Empire. The DAX, as you can see, did in fact fall a bit during the course of the session here on Thursday, as looks like the 10,000 level is going to be the floor. So with this point in time, the markets look like they are ready to bounce. We need to see a supportive candle or perhaps some type of impulsive bounce in order to start buying. We have no interest in selling.